The last of them enemies went deep into the forest.
He's coming! He's coming! Oh my God! We will die!
Give them...
I had expected a warm welcome from the get-go, but they actually surprised me. Honey, I'm home! There's nothing better than a good revolver. Oh wait, yeah, there is.
What is it?
Two good revolvers. Yeah. When I hold them, of course. They built nests right up in the trees. I'll show you who's who now.
Double kill.
Robbie, do you recall how I used to shoot them ducks right out of the water?
Of course.
Well, while shooting down them enemy drones, my aim was that much better. And suddenly, a whole gang of Mexicans appeared.
And you have jokes about them as well, Grandpa?
No jokes about Mexicans, Robbie. They cross all borders. I made them really angry. They began to let loose with all their firepower. Having that gun was a real blessing, I tell you what. And you won't know something else. I won that thing in a card game from some strange foreign guy. I think his name was, Nick Tesla. Good gun, but, kind of a mix of pistol and electric fence. I like to think of it as a game. A game called Freeze. In that game, no one can cheat. As your grandpa always says, a good shot saves a lot of time in negotiations.
Triple kill.
And this is all you got?
Triple kill.